In this video, we will show you a great alternative to the ProShow software. Meet SmartSHOW 3D and see why you should give it a try, even if you are a ProShow fan. When you start SmartSHOW 3D, you can create a new project from scratch or use a ready-to-go template as a base. We will use a template. The templates are divided into several themed categories, so you can easily find and pick the one you like. Now, add your photos. You can do it picture by picture or drop in a whole folder. Here, you can also crop or rotate photos on the go. Time to add some music. Just like in ProShow, you can pick from a large music collection or add your own songs. Cut the track right away if needed. Click Done to finish the slideshow creation. Let's see how our slideshow looks. Just click Play. Still needs a bit more work, doesn't it? Mix the slides as you like. If something went wrong, click the Undo button to fix it. Switch to the timeline view if you want to be extra precise while editing. For example, change the slide duration to match it with the music beat. Just like in ProShow Gold, you will find lots of ready-to-go resources for your projects. Apply animations like motion or 3D effects in a click to bring your photos to life. If you want to showcase several photos at once, use one of the gorgeous collages made by our designers. Add a gorgeous title clip to catch your viewers' attention right from the start. You can edit it right away. Here, we decided to replace the default caption with animated text. Click Add Layer and pick the corresponding option. Then, select the animation type and its style. Now, type in your text and preview the result. Like ProShow Producer, SmartSHOW 3D is jam-packed with pro tools, everything right at your fingertips. Let's create a collage from scratch. Add some photos. You can move and resize them pretty easily. Switch to the Animation tab. Here, you can create custom animations for each layer. Adjust its position, size, make a 3D rotation, set the animation mode, and much more. Also, each layer has fade-in and fade-out effects. Customize them if you want a picture to appear or disappear with a certain effect. Now, fine-tune the timing. We will make pictures appear one by one with a standard transition. Looks cool? You can make it even cooler. SmartSHOW 3D allows you to add a video clip as a background. You can pick one from the collection or add your own clip. Let's see the result. SmartSHOW 3D has another unique feature, Mask Layer. It can be applied to all photos on a slide and animated as well. Here, we have two photos, one changing into the other. Let's add a mask layer. Pick a mask that suits both pictures. Place it as you like and tick each photo on the list to apply the mask. Now, look at the result. If you want something even fancier, you can create cool animations using the 3D camera. Just click Manage Camera and add a few keyframes. Here's what we came up with. Add highlights and textures to enhance your animations. Apply realistic nature effects like falling leaves, glowing stars, or light rain. This ProShow alternative is relatively cheap and quite affordable. What's more awesome, sometimes you can get a special offer with an awesome price. What will you get? A lifetime license, 500 plus ready-to-go templates and effects, pro tools for animation, and 1 year of free updates. Sounds awesome? Then why work with complicated ProShow software? Download SmartSHOW 3D and make stunning slideshows with great ease.